seems worse than it is, but mostly the view is accurate. See your breath in the air as you climb up the stairs to that coffin you call your apartment. Then you sink in the chair, brush the snow from your hair, drink the cold away. And you're not really sure what you're doing this for, but you need something to fill up the days. Just a few just won't go away. It's been stuck there since it came a few nights ago. I'm standing on a bridge in the town where I lived as a kid with my mom and my brother. But then the bridge disappears and I'm standing on it. Dark for all the starving eyes to see, like the ones that we've wished on. But now I'm confused. Is this death really you?